Jesus Christ.
Are we killing Yagra?
Honestly, I don't think that's millennial humor. I think it's just American humor.
Yeah, well, I don't know.
Let me change my weapon.
More a bit about some of this shit. I'm not changing shit. I'm about to beat the shit out of this man with this fucking longsword. You understand me? What you're about to see now, Zia, is capital murder, and PETA will probably try and fight us for this, because this is going to be abuse.
This is gonna be abuse. You're about to slay.
It's so hardcore abuse. You see that green arrow that's already out? That's he is already on. He did not eat anything at all. It's the same as before. No eating. No. I'm surprised I even went in there to redo. I went in my tent to go to my item.
Where's this nigga? Where's this nigga?
We respawned in the beta with all of the stuff that you had last round, so I had no need to do so. I should have just charged at him, and I'm going to. I'm gonna kill that nigga. Look at him! Look at him! Here,
look at him! Look at this! Look at this nigga! Fuck this nigga! Give me
it does disturb me that there's no health bar.
What are you? Oh no! For the monster, look at the bottom left. That little lifeline, that EKG, that is your indicator as to how much damage you've done so far. Once you've beaten the shit out of the thing enough, it'll start to flatline. And you'll see them start to limp, and even the icon for the monster itself will have like a skull next to it if they're dying. You have more than enough indication as to like when they're dying so that you don't need it.
Why are he running so much? Get your ass back here.
I have patience issues, and I need to see when enemies are dead or finna dead.
See, it's okay. It's fine. Because I promise you, you'll see the telltale signs. It won't be a health bar sort of thing. You'll see them start to limp and whatnot. Just pay attention.
Put your ass back.
If he gets to the limping phase.
I have a switch axe.
Look at the little gecko.
Get your ass back here. Fuck.
I bet it likes belly rubs. I kind of just want to pop it. I just want to like drive a sword through his stomach and watch everything gush out.
Switch
axe! Yeah!
Nigga ain't coming!
You piece of shit. You belly bump.
I hate you, Nick. I want you to understand.
Nigga, vomit!
I hate you, Nick. I really want you to understand that, Nick.
Mortar's incoming!
Let me hit your face. Yeah. Nick!
I want you to understand how much I hate you, Nick.
Oh,
fucking.
I see.
My God.
I see the little thingy go pee 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 pee. Yeah, you got that.
This would be easier if somebody wasn't blowing me up halfway through it.
Cool.
You already blew me up last round, douchebag.
It gotta die.
I gotta die with it.
If you in the way, if it dies, it dies.
Oh, but let me hit him with my dual blades. I'll never hear the end of it. I'm smacking you with your dual blades.
Because you're constantly smacking me with your dual blades. Yeah.
I have dual blades. I literally strike 40 times a second. Like, you're standing right underneath the monster, aka my zone. Yeah. Back your ass out.
I love the switch axe. I'm gonna get better. Switch axe is phenomenal, beat.
Die! Oh, I'm not reloading. Give me that.
Oh, you bastard. Run from me.
Die, you bastard! Come back!
Look at him limping. Look at him. Hook him. Yo,
come
Chaz,
back here.
Yeah, hook him, Chaz. Hook him.
Let me talk to you real quick. My nigga. Hook him. I think he drops piercing pods too. Hold up. Oh, yes, he does. Come here, let me talk to you. Don't go nowhere. You ain't going nowhere. Come back here.
Let me shoot you, nigga!
Come here.
Bitch!
6-0 sounds so enthusiastic when you kill monsters.
That's the switch axe for you, baby. What it do, baby?
Wow, you call her 6-0.
I'm like, this is what she sounds like.
I ain't even paying no mind. Because it's like, I can't even be mad at that. She does sound like 6-0.
What it do, baby? What it do, baby?
I love that slash so much, especially now that I know I can tank with it.
Tomorrow I'm gonna tell my dad I'm pregnant and I'm gonna see what he says.
Wow.
Why? Why? When he knows you're coming to see me?
You're right. I should tell.